السلام عليكم. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على أشرف خلق الله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه من والاه. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala extend all of our lives so we witness Ramadan, Ya Rabbil Alameen. I'd like to congratulate all of our community members in Iliana Islamic Association, all of Muslim community in Chicagoland area with a blessed month. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it blessing all over all of us, Ya Rabbil Alameen, and all over the Muslims in the world. SubhanAllah, it is very nice to see that many of Muslims nowadays are started to reconnect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by reconnecting with the Quran, preparing their bodies, their mind, their even spirit to receive this great month. A lot of people started to fast, a lot of people started to work hard to read the Quran in a better way, to contemplate, to understand the Quranic words. As well, subhanAllah, as it's very important to reconnect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the month of Ramadan as well, it is a great opportunity to reconnect with the ibad. And it is as much as important to reconnect with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reconnect with the ibad. And the most important people amongst the ibad are those who are close to you, al-arham. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said clearly in Surah An-Nisa, وَعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَذِي الْقُرْبَى وَالْيَتَامَى وَالْمَسَاكِينَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered us clearly, وَعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا. Worship Allah and do not see anyone with Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. And right after this order is clearly وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَذِي الْقُرْبَى. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala started to mention وَذِي الْقُرْبَى وَالْيَتَامَى وَالْمَسَاكِينَ. Do good to your parents, the most important category in your family and in your relatives, your parents. وَذِي الْقُرْبَى, and all of your relatives. Maintain great bonds between you and your relatives. صِلَةُ الْأَرْحَامِ. We not just see this in the verse of Quran in Surah Al-Baqarah as well, وَإِذْ أَخَذْنَا مِثَاقَ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ لَا تَعْبُدُونَ إِلَّا اللَّهَ وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ إِحْسَانًا وَذِي الْقُرْبَى. The same concept and the same meaning. After worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, the main thing is to reconnect with the people. We see this as well in the beginning, very beginning of Islam, where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was preaching people in the secret time, da'wah sirriya. Amr ibn Abasa, he went and he asked about who is this person who is claiming that he's a prophet. And then finally, he reached to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he asked him, ma ant? So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, ma ant? Who are you? He said, ana nabi, I'm a prophet. Wa ma nabi? What's the prophet? He said, arsalani lil, Allah has sent me to you. Wa ma arsalaka Allahu bih, what Allah has sent you to? Or with, he said, أرسلنا لله بأن نعبد الله ولا نشرك به شيئا وأن نصل الأرحام. So that was, subhanAllah, the whole deen. If the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam were to conclude and were to send a message, أن نعبد الله وأن نصل الأرحام, to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to maintain the ties of kinship. This is, that was before even the zakah and the salah and the hajj, before anything. It's a great opportunity as we reconnect with the Quran, with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let's take that as a homework and let's make it practical. And let's pick up the phone and try as much as we can to call our parents, call those who've been a long time, we're never contacted them. You might have someone and you have some conflicts or some issue in your community. It's a great opportunity to pick up the phone and say, Salaamu Alaikum. It's the month of Rahmah. Let's forget anything and let's start this blessed month with the mercy. So we deserve the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive all of our shortcomings and to make it a great month so we reconnect with Allah and we reconnect with the ibad, with our arham. Ameen, ameen, ameen. Ramadan Mubarak wa kullu amin wa antum bi khair. Wassalamu alaikum.